until Martians melt down.
Hurry! We have to get Ginger out of here before we all turn into s'mores! Look! There he is! Ginger!
Ginger!
Here
you go,
Spike!
Come on, Ginger! Do something!
Yeah! Come on! This should be easy for you! I can't believe it! My friends came to cheer me on!
Ginger! Get out of there!
They put themselves in danger just to come support me! They must really think I can do this!
Don't do anything! You'll kill us all!
If they believe in me, I believe in me! I'm gonna save this town!
Well, this is the end, everyone!
Three.
Marsh meltdown.
We gotta
Five,
get out of here, Ginger!
Four.
Got it.
Three.
Got it.
Two. Marsh meltdown averted.
Oh, yeah!
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 He did it!
About that, how did you know what buttons to press, huh?
Easy! I stopped thinking, and the answers just came to me.
But that kid really is a lucky guesser.
That's it! We need to put a stop to this. I'm going to tell him the truth.
Ben, wait! Ginger believing he was an actual genius gave him enough confidence to save the town. Just think what he could accomplish if he keeps thinking he's gifted.
I mean, maybe part of being a genius is having people believe in you. If we support him, Ginger could end up being an astronaut. Or a president.
Or an astronaut president.
I guess I haven't thought about it that way. Maybe we shouldn't tell him the truth.
Good news! I just got hired as the candy factory safety manager. I'm dropping out of school, baby!
You're not a genius!